on overcoming stress. In this fast-paced world that we're living right now, a lot of people are always stressed. We can be stressed about work, stressed about school, stressed about just getting by every day, trying to get by the daily actions. If you're always stressed, you're not really living your life. You're just living for a way of life that is not necessary. Stress is actually a self-induced emotion that is not necessary at all. So today I'm gonna share with you 4 tips on how to overcome and get rid of all your stress. The first is called understanding impermanence. In Buddhism, we talk a lot about impermanence. Okay, what's impermanence? It means nothing is permanent. You have to realize for a fact that nothing in this world will last forever. Everything is always changing. Why? Because everything has causes and conditions. For example, I have a seed. I plant it on the ground. I give it water. I give it sunlight. I give it fertilization. Then it becomes a tree. The main cause is what? The seed, right? And what are the conditions? The water, the soil, you know, the sunlight, right? So if I put a seed here, would it ever grow? No. Okay, so everything rises because of causes and conditions. Because everything has a lot of different factors involved, nothing is really your control. Everything in life can be cause and condition from your prior lifetimes that's caused your present condition. So go with the flow. Go with whatever is happening in your life and just accept it and go with the life as it is without being stressed. The first thing is to understand everything is causes and condition and nothing will last forever. Okay. Second is to let go of perfectionism. When someone is always wanting to be perfect, you always want everything to work out perfect, everything to be done exactly as what you wanted, if that's the way it is, then you're always stressed, okay? Because you always want things to be perfect. That is just not the right way to live. Everything is based on causes and conditions. Are the causes and conditions always perfect? No, they're not perfect. You will have failures, you will have success. And success and failure, because conditions will always be changing. So what you do is let go of the idea of being perfect and just go with the flow. As long as you do your best, everything is already complete. That is already perfect in itself. You don't want to be attached to the final result. Life, there's no a certain result that's perfect. What's our result? What's our result? What's at the end?
Death.
Death. Okay, so that's your result. Okay, so there's no other result. What you do is the process. It's how you enjoy life. If you're always stressed, there's no enjoyment, then what is this life of yours? Everybody's outcome is the same. But how you live your life can be different if you choose not to be stressed. So let go of the idea of being perfect, because that is not gonna happen. You know, that's not gonna happen because everything is impermanent and has causes and conditions. So the third is detach from self-importance. Of course, you wanna be responsible, but a lot of times we think we're doing something that's so important. We're the breadwinner of the household, or we're the leader, we're the teacher, you know, we are the manager. That's why we get stressed, because we feel so responsible. That is actually not your true self. That's actually the ego speaking. That's the ego doing that. So you want to detach yourself from the idea of how important you are. Actually, what you do on a daily basis, are you really saving lives? Not really, right? But we think we're doing something so important, but it's actually not, okay? You're just doing things. If you take a test, you're really stressed, you think, oh, this is so important, this is a test of my life. Will you do well? No. When you're very stressed, your mind is always clouded. You cannot think clearly. You wanna make sure you are actually very calm and not attached with any self-importance or weigh the world upon you. That way, you actually do better on a test, do better at your work. You actually will do better with everything that you're doing when you have no stress. Okay. And lastly is have humor, don't be too serious. Be able to laugh at things going wrong. If you don't catch a flight, okay, that's the way it is. Okay. It's not the end of the world. Be able to laugh at it, because why? When we talk about impermanence, we talk about the concept of emptiness. Because everything is causes and conditions, life is like a dream. It's actually empty. If you know you're playing Monopoly, the money is not real. The property you buy, not real. Why will you be so stressed? And Buddha says, this life is just like Monopoly. Okay, why will you be so stressed out? You're just playing a game. If you have that kind of mentality, you will actually do things better. Be more creative. You will think outside the box. You will actually think of the big picture. And you will actually live a much better life when you're detached from all these concepts being so serious and so important. So today is just to share with you how you can reduce stress on a more fundamental level. And that will help you with your meditation and change the way you live. That's the class for today. Thank you for listening. Thank you.